my childhood heroes were probably Daley Thompson. I remember when he won the Olympic gold decathlon and he finished 1500 metres and he was standing and all his opponents were lying on the ground, which I thought was amazing. He was a hero of mine. And Brian Robson, who was the England captain at the time when I was a kid, and I remember him dislocating his shoulder in the World Cup and being devastated. He was a definite idol of mine.